Here's the area high schoolers. And you know what their first number is going to be. Mighty Oregon.
Great seat.
Yeah.
Nice.
We got a new toy this year.
Oh, yeah. Nice. There you go.
I'm Christine.
Hi, Christine. Replays right there to the right when the screen comes on.
Presenting the colors for today's contest from the University of Oregon ROTC, cadets Christopher Desair, Godwin Inwondo, James Shoup, and Sarah Millett, under the direction of Cadet Sergeant Lance Rudolph. And we now ask that you stand, remove your hats, honor this great country of ours by singing our national anthem, performed today by the Oregon Marching Band, under the direction of Associate Director of Bands, Dr. Timothy Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Oregon. On the north side, it's 80 degrees. The south side, a little cooler, a little wind today. Mostly sunny for our friends from Thibodaux, Louisiana. We'll let them know it never rains at Oxen Stadium. The University of Oregon Department of Intercollegiate Athletics ordered the All-Varsity Letter Winners Club.